Loose on the right side was Kostitsyn. Not able to take the pass. Now Aduya with an outlet to Wellwood. He lost it. Lars Eller scores! Seconds and Montreal has the lead.
And the energy is back in the building as Lars Eller snaps one home. Kostitsyn, good forecheck. He makes a pretty good play to get it up to the board. But Kyle Well with a weak play at the blue line, bad turnover. And Lars Eller with a nice wrister up and over the blocker of Pavlik. But Yemelin stays in the zone because he knows he has support up the middle from Travis Mullen. Causes the turnover from Kyle Wellwood. And then Lars Eller shows a bit of finish that the Canadians have been waiting for with that wrister.
Well, just like that. The complexion of the period changes. The shots are 8-5, puck out of play. Montreal with two in less than a minute. Control. Here's Georges off the glass and bouncing down into Winnipeg ice. Here's Hainsey. Gives it up. Kostitsyn's got it. Mullen in the slot. Travis Mullen in front scores. Lars Eller. Second of the night for Eller. And the Canadians have a two-goal lead again.
Montreal Canadiens continue to counterpunch effectively to create their offense. It's a terrible giveaway by Ron Hainsey. Pass to nobody in particular, and then it's a good passing play. Kostitsyn to Travis Mullen in the long reach to get it over to Lars Eller around Ron Hainsey, and he makes no mistake going back through the five-hole of Andrei Pavlik. Good passing play and an absolute gift for the Winnipeg Jets.
Second career two-goal game for Lars Eller. Now with six on the year. And remember, Randy Cunningworth sat him for the last meeting a couple weeks ago in Winnipeg, making up for lost time. And it's been a good line tonight, Eller, Kostitsyn, and Mullen. You mentioned Mullen just prior to the start of the third period. The bounces weren't going the Canadiens' way, but that has turned here. And now Montreal with its biggest lead of the night, and Kostitsyn back in again. Wide on Stewart. Holding on into the slot. Kostitsyn still with it. Front scores. What a brilliant goal for the hat trick for Lars Eller.
Oh, Andrei Kostitsyn putting on a clinic as the hats rain down for Lars Eller. Andrei Kostitsyn takes the puck wide and decides to have a little fun at Mark Stewart's expense. Protects it all the way up along. Hard cut inside the forward. Dances back and knows exactly where he put that one. Back across the grain to Lars Eller. Thank you very much for the hat trick. What a pass and play by Andrei Kostitsyn.
A highlight reel assist to upstage the first career hat trick goal for Lars Eller.
Oh, Lars Eller gets the right spot, but it's all about Andrei Kostitsyn.
Three goals in 50 seconds here early in the third.
Now finally the Montreal Canadiens can enjoy their home ice, their home crowd, given Lars Eller and their third period effort. Kind of response the Winnipeg Jets have been used to getting at home.
And the fans on their feet here for Lars Eller and the Canadians here in the third. Suddenly home ice isn't so bad anymore here in Montreal.
And that's exactly right, how quickly things can turn in sports with confidence, with the feeling on a team. You can't win at home. Having trouble on the road, you get back here for the Montreal Canadiens. All kinds of scrutiny and criticism of the team. You come to a game like this and all is forgotten. You feel good about yourself.
So Eller now with seven on the year, matching his total for all of last year. Let's take a look at all three by Lars Eller tonight.
Lars Eller doing a nice job.
In the last similar spot.
Get into the front of the net. First one comes with good defensive posture. When you work to get yourself in the right spots, the offense comes easier.
Well, the veteran needs it.
He's got a tough night tonight. Minus two coming into the third. And that's only going to get worse.
Look out! Lars Eller looking for four! And he's held up. Will he get a penalty shot?
Yes, he did.
Tough night continues for Hainsey and Lars Eller. Well, his night's a little bit different, isn't it?
Oh, lots of confidence. Amazing how well you can skate and handle a puck. How light you feel when you scored a couple goals. Gets inside Ron Hainsey. He reaches out with both hands to tug on Lars Eller as he tries to cut into the Chris Mason. And Ron Hainsey doesn't like the call. Marcus Vinnenberg makes a definitive penalty shot call.
Has not had a shootout chance this year. Here he goes. Lars Eller looking for his fourth. And spectacular night. He's the great Dane tonight. He's just doubled his goal total of the year.
Lars Eller just putting on a show. Amazing, with a little bit of confidence. He was setting this one up right from the get-go. Slams on the break, slams into the net, barrels over top of Chris Mason. Why not for your fourth of the night if you're going to get a four? Make it memorable. And Lars Eller dazzling the fans and the bench alike as he's got a four-goal game.
It's been a long time between four-goal nights, and I don't think Lars Eller was the top pick to do it. But he'll be the top star tonight, won't he? Well, four-goal night, and doing it in style.
Is he ever? And you could tell he knew right away, set that one up by cutting wide. He wasn't going to try to shoot that one, and he's...
he can't stifle the smile, can he?
Shaking his head in disbelief at his own success tonight.
Happy New Year, Lars.
Thank you very much. Double your output in one game.